Hi, I'm Tom, and welcome to the New Horizons Short Festival put on by the USW Media Production Second Years here at Buffalo Cardiff Bar. And I'm joined here today with Garin. How did you find the event so far?
Yeah, I really, really enjoyed. I remember saying on stage that I've not actually performed with my guitar in months.
Thank you. That's all right.
Cheers, man.
Can I just say that I really like, what song was it? Euphoria. Really like that one.
Right, yeah.
And Dreamed of Neverland. And I really like I Kissed the Girl, the cover of that.
Thank you. So actually, it's funny, Buffalo, that was the very first place I ever did I Kissed the Girl live. So it's kind of like a full loop, full circle,
that's
bringing
nice.
It back here. Yeah.
It was really good. So you've been performing since you were 9?
Yes.
What is it you love about performing?
I don't know. I think it's my comfort zone. Like, it might sound really weird, but I'm quite a nervous person when it comes to talking to people.
Yeah.
I'm really, like, for example, in class when I'm doing a presentation in front of people, I get so nervous. But performing on stage and singing, I'm just happy there.
Going to your own little zone, I suppose.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah. And I don't know. It's like, since I was 9, I've been doing, like, bands, choirs, all sorts of stuff. I'm not really sure how to describe it. It's just my happy place.
That's cool. but yeah, thank you. And I hope you enjoy the rest of the festival.
Thank you very much.
Bye.